I don't necessarily think it's like getting back to normal as much as it's like going forward, right? You know, I think that we've definitely all been through different things that we need to start talking about out loud. And I'd like to start talking about out loud these things that people are encountering every day, where we know that's really a part of our lives. And it's only going to be more a part of our lives when people, quote unquote, go back to the way things are, right? So I think that we need to speak these things out loud so we can go forward. And that is part of moving forward. I think that we will be in a place where all of us will be in a better, more healthy place if we can talk about things, including our feelings, out loud.